You can do better than that, kid.
Joey, Mr. J, you know, since I like you and stuff, I'm gonna give you some insider information. You know, my screenplay, it's about this guy.
I came here to talk to you about your script before class tonight. I think it could be better.
You're here to see Jack.
If I sign this piece of paper, me and you, we're partners, right? And Stephen Worthy's really gonna read the script?
He's gonna read it because I wrote it.
You didn't write it,
did you?
You're awfully young to be a producer. Well, pardon me for that observation.
I think this is the best script you've ever read. And I think you'd do anything to get your mitts on it.
What we got, Bobby, one count of voluntary manslaughter.
Well, it sounds like you're having a really tough week.
There's money to be made, Bobby D.
Do you understand? The script is contagious. I mean, everybody just wants to be a part of it at any cost.
Your signature on this contract.
Just sign it. Hey, what do you want me to do? You still want me to take it to him?
Of course.
I don't need you, and you don't need me anymore.
Come on up!
Ah!
This is it!
Bobby! Bobby, come on! Are you nuts? Have you lost it?
It's called Hijack.
Good title.
Yeah, just don't tell anybody.
What am I gonna tell?
I'm not just some washed-up Hollywood screenwriter. I'm an expatriate. I fled the bullshit.
And you need to go to Mexico. No, you'll never make it that far.